Hey, are you feeling a little light deprived this winter? If so, Cleveland's own Jimmy Keenly wants to brighten up your life using his creative invention.
Check him out.
It's huge.
It's unbelievable.
Yeah, it is.
So Jim is on a twinkling tricycle tour, and he toured right here into our studio.
Yeah, he did.
Thanks for doing this.
Hey,
this
no
is
problem.
So cool.
Glad to be here.
How many lights are on
oh,
here?
Oh, probably 3,000 or so lights.
3,000?
How many lights are on you?
Oh, probably just a few hundred.
Okay, then.
So where did this all start?
Well, I've made a lot of bicycles, everything from transparent bicycles, the bicycles that have made drawings automatically, mm-hmm. To other creations, and a lot of inflatables. And I like to do public ephemeral performances.
Really?
And so since it's wintertime, I figured, you know, I'm doing a show at Spaces Gallery on the Near West Side right now.
Okay. Cool.
And so this is just, you know, making everybody smile a bit.
Where'd you get the idea for something like this?
Well, you know, I want to have something that treads the line between a spectacle and an absurd situation. I want something that can't quite be categorized mm-hmm. by people.
So let me tell you, you're getting people's attention.
So
it's a spectacle.
It's more than that. It's something that can't be categorized, because when I'm on the Carnegie Bridge and someone stops
you actually you ride this bike out in the public?
Yes. Oh, it's on a tour, so there's going to be a couple more dates. Actually, tomorrow evening, I'll be at Bright Winter in Ohio City.
Okay.
And then I'll be doing Critical Mass with all the bicycling folks
this
on the 22nd, this coming Friday. Yeah.
So let me ask you, are you like out the day after Christmas trying to get a discount on all the lights?
That would be a good plan. That would be a good plan, yes.
How is this thing powered? I see you got a big battery there.
These are just normal LED Christmas lights.
Okay.
And they're powered by a battery and a DC power inverter.
How do you transport it? That's what I thought. How do you get to the
studio? Well, you pedal it. Pedal it wherever you got to go.
I mean, how do you take it? Like,
well,
you
got to transport it for an early morning, but it would be very easy ride right over here to the studio.
You did have, you put it in a big truck, don't you? You got a big truck
trailer,
out there?
Yeah.
On a trailer, okay. Yeah. What do people say when they see you, man?
They really thank me. They like it. They like to see these. They smile usually. Mm-hmm. They ask me what I'm doing. And then I get to have conversations with people, and it brings out the humanity and everybody that, you know, we are each living, breathing people, and we don't always want to treat each other like
dirt
all the time.
That's very nice. I like
it, that. It brings some, as we said earlier, it's like adding a little sparkle, a little light
a little twinkle to everyone's life.
A smile to the face.
So what's next?
I know kids love it.
How do you top this?
How do I top this? Well, I've always wanted to make a gravy tsunami. So my plan is to have a beach of mashed potatoes that I'm lounging in, and then have a tanker truck full of gravy pour down and make a tsunami into my mashed potato.
Are you serious?
I am dead serious.
Let us know when
you do that. Yes, I'll let you know. Yeah, we can do it right over here.
We could.
We'll bring you on for
Margaret,
for sure.
Book him now.
No doubt about that. Wow, this is something else.
I've never
seen anything like this. What kind of bike are you talking about?
Well, this is an old Worksman tricycle, and that makes it even more special in Cleveland because this worked in an old automobile plant carrying around dyes. I bought it in Detroit off of Craigslist, and then I restored it and then modified it so then I can make it into this twinkling tricycle.
How many bikes do you have?
I have lots of bikes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Countless. Like 10.
I guess
like 30? I've had hundreds of bikes
really?
Over the years.
Really?
Yes.
I guess for anybody riding, but you is out, right? I mean, nobody.
Well,
can
Wayne
pedal this?
Would you like to?
I'd love to, but I did not dress appropriately for that.
I don't want to be responsible for breaking anything. I just let you do it.
Wayne, aren't you curious? Don't you just want to? Wear
I know.
Why don't you have just a seat on it, Wayne? Why don't you just see what you look like on this?
See what I look on this thing.
Look, Wayne.
Oh boy.
Easy, big fella. Can he back up?
Yeah, well, I'll back you up so you can
pedal. Oh, Wayne, come on.
An angle, you go forward. There you go.
Oh, this is nice.
Watch out for that
camera. It rides smooth. Is there any brakes on this bike?
Oh, yeah, coaster brakes.
Okay, there you go. This thing rides very smooth.
It's very smooth, yes.
I like it.
It's for traveling around factory
floors.
This
could be my
like
primary means of transportation around the city. If I want to be noticed, there go Wayne.
There goes Wayne. He's going home now.
Thank you, man. This is
nice.
This is very nice.
Hey, watch yourself.
Now, let me ask you. If one light goes out, do they all go out?
Yeah, you know, they always say that on the box, but, you know, some of them work better than others.
Yeah.
Yes, but sometimes you have to go hunting around for a little light bulb.
Oh, jeez. Wow. Thank you for coming.
Hey, thank you guys.
And we do want to tell you the Twinkling Tricycle Tour. You can see him tomorrow and next Friday again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, at Bright Winter in Ohio City. And don't forget Critical Mass every last Friday of the month, starting at 6:30 in Public Square.
Public Square, yeah.
Jim, you are the man.
So cool.
Hey, thank you guys.
Thanks for riding
Thank
in.
You.
Thank you.
Appreciate
Be good.
It.
Mm-hmm. All right, let us know about that mashed potato soon.
I will.
I'm all over that. Thank you.
Back in two.
Be good.